So we're going to train the abdominals, specifically the rectus abdominis. So we're going to set ourselves up in this position. You've got the legs bent and hips are nice and stable. And what we're going to do is we're going to start with a nice upright spine. So we're going to start with axial extension. Now with this exercise, we're going to essentially roll down and we're going to roll up. It's not a fall down, and it's definitely not anything which should allow excessive movement of the feet. It should be a controlled movement. Now, one of the most common mistakes done with this is people protrude their tummy. Your tummy should be drawn in. This is a very effective exercise to use with lots of patients who have different types of hernias. On the proviso that you're drawing your belly button in with control versus pushing your belly out. You push the belly out, obviously it will create weakness of the abdominal wall. We don't want to do that, we'll actually strengthen it and draw it in. So from this position, with control, I'm going to bring the belly button in, maintain a nice alignment of the spine, and I'm going to very slowly roll down each vertebra with control, and we're going to come back, and we're going to then roll each one up with control. So the action will be you roll down, vertebra, 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 then you roll up, roll down, and you roll up. And you need to be able to do it as far as you can maintain control. There's no point going back and just falling backwards. You go back, up. And each time you roll down, you sink in, but you keep that core in. And as you roll out, you return to excellent posture. So that's what we'll show you from the side. So we're in this position. We're going to roll back, control, 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 control. Don't allow the feet to lift. And we're going to lift. We're going to then roll back up. Roll down. And we're going to roll back. And the aim would be to go to the floor, back up, and the goal would be to actually reach 50 repetitions in one sitting. 3 sets of 50 is the gold standard you need to work towards.